Oh yeah, so I can chapter slam. No, I think I'm good.
Fancy bumping into you here.
Oh, where's her thing?
You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers, but you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each
other? Where's her?
Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty.
I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task.
You've already disappointed me. This is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years.
You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Two overseers, the eyes of the world. They are the power behind everything.
Plot. I don't understand, but...
John, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbran name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
None! Helene Kiadagat! The child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
You can challenge anyone, except for that lady over there.
Kiad?
Will you face me in this hallowed arena?
Uh-oh.
Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Oh! Where'd you be?
Disappear!
no, 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 no. Well, that worked. Just shoot a bunch with a gun. Down. Nope. Oh, brain hurt. Sure. Getting at what you're telling me. Temporal witch power?
Right.
Okay, we made a purple magic lollipop. Man. Don't know what you're telling me to do. There we go. Got it. Not a butterfly, though. Yeah. That's kind of awesome. Jump. What this has to do with anything, I don't know. Oh.
fate.
Really? That's his line?
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart. Sayonara.
No, I don't know who this is. But he's got a son, so he's not a witch.
Eau de parfum. Such a wonderful floral bouquet. With its subtle hints of rosemary. You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it? Bayonetta! Shit! Will you stop that?
That little Bayonetta was a nice touch. Seeing you here, I suppose it wasn't the only one. You've certainly
blew,
haven't you, my little
Cheshire
Puss?
Cheshire
Puss.
I'm not your pet. The name is Luca.
Luca. There we go.
A name you better remember. Shit!
Damn it! Wait! You can't just run away from me like that! I know what I saw that day!
What did you see that day?
Kaboom! Oh.
I know all about your kind. Sure, my colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales, amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth.
Uh-oh.
The smell. It's the same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered.
Angels.
Which means I'm right on your doorstep, Bayonetta.
I'll let you in on a little secret, Cheshire.
The name is Luke.
You need to hone your sense of smell, my dear. There's no rosemary in the perfume. After all, rosemary is a demon repellent.
Back, so Yes. Oh, I have to do all that over again? That was awesome. Keep forgetting that A is B is not dodge. Good stuff. That seemed really unfair. Climb with building.
You only run away, got something to run from. me, but you can't escape me forever.
Poor Luca. Okay. Oh, that made my head hurt. One. Thank you. I don't know.
The shadow remains
for them. I even made a green lollipop earlier, but I didn't know what it did. Oh. And there was a green orb, okay. Oh, something up here. Yep, don't care. Oh, cool.
Oh.
of these guys again? Seriously. Dragony thing. Why? There we go. Max bonus. What is that? Oh, I got another CD. Or LP. LP. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Huh. So now that we know we did it. Huh. Nope. Oh. Probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, cool.
Jellicim's gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of hell's ugliest.
Okay.
One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what. You give me that record, and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load off.
What? Somehow this doesn't seem fair.
All done. He's a little rude, but he makes up for it with charm. Be nice to him, okay? You got another angelic LP, huh?
Yep.
Hand it over then. I'm in a good mood, so I'll take care of it right away.
Okay, so I guess I should bring these more off. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun.
This took a bit to pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
Ooh, pretty sword. Need that. Flash in a point of view, real quick. Devastating. Oh, okay. Yeah. Sure, sounds fun. Okay. Now we saunter on back out. I love this axe. Oh. Very end. Sucks. Well, still gotta find him. She's gonna taunt? Yeah. I'm very confused. Moon petal. Whoa! Aw, you jerks. Oh, yeah. You actually hit them with your gun. That's funny. It doesn't really seem good for the gun, now that I think about it. Sneaky, sneaky.
Who's
there? It's a little girl with a cat. A ghost?
You've played enough hide and seek, my scurrying little friend. Just a child. What are you doing running around Vigrid? You're certainly not dressed in your Sunday best.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words,
oh, it's one of the two-headed dragon-y things. What was that button? Yes, I know I'm doing terrible here. I get it.
Yeah.
What button does it want me to push? Hey, a decent amount of points. Ahead and call it there. We'll pick up with we'll pick up with chapter 3 tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching. Take care and play on.